Hi, my name is Melissa Vanbussel, and I'm studying mathematics at Trent University. One of the benefits of going to Trent University is the small class sizes and the ability to really get to know your professors. And because of that, a lot of opportunities are available to you that might not be available to students at larger schools. In the summer after my second year, I was granted a USRA, which is an undergraduate student research award. And having this award was much like having co-op. I was able to work with my professor and gain skills in my discipline, as well as learn a lot of things that I would be able to use in my upper year courses. When I came to Trent, I had no idea how to program or how to code or what those words even meant. But by the end of my third semester at Trent University, I completely knew how to program, and it's a skill that I've used in every class since then. In my statistics course, we have weekly workshops where we actually learn how to do statistics on the computer. So it's really applied statistics as opposed to theoretical, which is great because that's sort of where the job market is going at this point. Since my first year at Trent University, I've been a member of SUMS, which stands for the Society of Undergraduate Mathematics Students. It's a group of undergraduate students studying mathematics, and we have events to get to know each other, get to know other students in other disciplines, such as the Physics Club or the Trent Computer Science Society. We have a lot of integrated events with those clubs. And one of the things that we focus on is just spreading the love of mathematics. My favorite part about the mathematics department here at Trent is that it really feels like a family. Everybody knows everybody, and everyone hangs out together on the weekends. Sometimes even the profs come, and everyone's just really approachable and friendly, and you make friends for life.